this Dunk of the Day brought to you by Ruby Tuesday.
For it, his teammates react off it.
Turpin goes to the deck. He really sold that. There wasn't a lot of contact with Harris. With three on a shot clock, with two on it, he stuffs it in. So Turpin gets his revenge in the end, and Florida State leads by three.